These phones went off just now. Okay, so as soon as you come in, you have let's check out over here first. So you got your kitchen area to drink some wine and whatnot. And a decent view there. And you got your lower area with your big TV. Telescope there. You got a porch. So this is not bad at all. It looks like all the rooms are downstairs. I turn immediately to your left, so let's go check those out. Does this have three floors? Wow. Okay, so what is this? So this is a room. Okay. Closet, you can change your clothes. Bathroom and shower. Decent sized bathroom as well. That mirror though. Well, that's actually pretty small too. Alright, so that's your room. We got some darts in here and whatnot. Alright, let's go up here. And then we're gonna go down. And see what else we have down here. We have another like room area. We got some plants, some tree life. Oh, and then we got our heist planning room. So you can plan heist from here. Oh, prison break, guys. Still gotta finish prison break. Okay. So that's not bad. So this house is. That's the floor. This house. So we're gonna exit that apartment.
So far, it does look the same.
Confirmed, it is. Colors are a little different. So it's not exactly the same. Colors are a little different. But, same layout. Rooms and whatnot are on this end instead. Didn't notice the waterfall in the other one. That's pretty cool. I think is that a little different? Well, okay, so similar, very, very similar layout. It's a little bit different in terms of colors, but the same nonetheless. Didn't notice the rug the first time either. And then you have your heist planning room. So yeah, those are cool. Let's go ahead and head back up and continue with the door. All right. So what I'll do now, I honestly